much more of an edge this week against the Denver Broncos.
Yeah, well, you talk about that ass, but I'll tell you the edge for the Seattle Seahawks, because